wasting time in conversation.
June 13th, Mr.Lif, Momega, Def Jux.
You on my mind, the phone's been our portal, the transport immortal, thoughts were cordial, that is of course until I got informal, you're a sweet girl, I'm caught up in your energy now, and I'm a nice guy who looks behind a devious smile, put my bags down, I see your inhibitions glisten, I've been worth it, to tell you a couple things to listen, oh your roommate's home now, your mutual friend's over, since I know you're tight in my grip, and pull you closer, let's get quick, move swift and handle this, with your behavior as I deduct from my analysis, move smooth to the living room, what up son, use my ace boo. Hey hun, life's treating you well, I presume it's just small talk to kill a little time, bring that corona over, and yeah, I'll take a bit of life. Thank you, I'm chivalrous, kind, and holding it down, but deep down, you knew I wasn't fucking around. Now I got everybody laughing, so I drink and sit back, see you smiling as you're drowning in our eye contact. Gotta see your thoughts that wash up on the shore of what you adore. You got real shy and turned your eyes to the floor. I got you, the tension's mega advanced, you make one false move and I'll be seizing my chair. Oh, you fucked up, leaving. Going to the kitchen, headed to the sink to put a dirty dish in. I excuse myself and follow, knowing I won't see you both until tomorrow. Sorry, no regrets, no sorrow. Walk behind you slow, wrap my arm around your waist. Use my hand to grab your chin and put my lips on side of your face. Whisper, follow me, take your hand and guide you to the bathroom. Shut the door, not a fucking word or it's due. We're long distance, we've been by the telephone waiting. It's frustrating, I'm running out of patience. Next time, we shouldn't stay away for so long. But for now, it's strictly business when I see you in song. We've been by the telephone waiting. It's frustrating, I'm running out of patience. Next time we shouldn't stay away for so long. But for now it's strictly business when I see you with song. Turn around, put your hands on the sink and don't blink. If you feel the urge to hesitate, rethink. It's clear to me that you lack discipline. I said to keep it brief, you weren't listening. I'll show you, you should never do this again. Lift your skirt, lick her in a knee, the inner thigh. See it via mirror, looked her dead in the eye. Told her don't move, don't breathe, don't flinch, don't move an inch. Cause if you do, it's punishment. Pulled down her underwear, put my mouth where she was already ready. Look at that pussy, I'm forever deadly. Made her wriggle till she almost broke my finger. So I figure, let me see if she can handle what I give her when within her. I can push her way to the back. Looking in the mirror, focusing on how she react. Her bottom lip hanging, looking so supple. You shouldn't make me wait before I fuck you. So now you grip the super white monkey. And your mind shaking, mind lost within the penetration. It's so brutal, gentle, carnal. You worry because you don't know if I please you or harm you. That's when I bite the back of your neck and then your arms too, grinding. And soon enough I feel your pussy tighten. You're coming, moaning, slap the counter and you're struggling. I embrace you, put your body close to my chest and then I taste you. I'm not finished relieving our stress. Then you turn to me and ask me, don't you wanna get yours? I said, yeah, I'm about to take you to the bedroom for more. Long distance, we've been by the telephone waiting. It's frustrating, I'm running out of patience. Next time we shouldn't stay away for so long. But for now it's strictly business when I see you in store. We're long distance. We've been by the telephone waiting. It's frustrating, I'm running out of patience. Next time we shouldn't stay away for so long. But for now it's strictly business when I see you in song.
You're one hell of a man. You're one hell of a man.
June 13th, Mr. Lif, Momega, Def Jux.
You're one hell of a man.